Good morning to you all. My name is Tommy Hughes, but all my friends call me Lars. So I just thought I'd start this video today just to introduce myself. I'll be voicing all the Euro Truck Simulator games on the Wombinia Gaming channel. So today we're going to do the nice little travel. From Southampton to Dover. I hope you enjoy the ride. If you would like to hit the like, subscribe, and the bell notification. Oh, speed? Only 4 miles, Jesus Christ. That would go a long way to the channel, and it also shows support that you like the content. Today, I think I've seen that symbol before. Is that the Scania symbol? Yeah, so today it looks like we're driving the Scania. Jesus Christ. I'm not going a different way, it takes way too long. And we're also traveling with a boat on the back. Okay, so in the game, it is Sunday, 8:17 a.m. Nothing like a Europe game unless it's raining. But when it's not raining in this game, it's actually very beautiful landscapes. So it says I've got 107 miles left on the trip. The time next to that, don't worry about it. It changes all the time due to the how quick I can do the trip. I've never been late. I can actually feel on the corners. I must be going a bit too fast because the truck is starting to like slide out. Oh yeah, so a little bit about myself. So my name is Lars. Well, my friends call me Lars. And I live in the United Kingdom. I'm not going to go into too much detail on where, but you know, we've been there. And now, I'll be voicing the Euro Truck Simulator for Wombinga Gaming. And I'm very excited about that. I believe they gave another fella a tryout that didn't work out. That's what they told me, like, they were honest. They said, you're the second person to be back, because the first one didn't work out. But anyway, so all I have to do is just record myself playing this game, send it on to the guy who runs the Wombinga Gaming, through Wombinga Studios, Lady Davy. Which then he produces it and puts it up on the channel. Yeah, I wish it was a sunny day in this game, because then you would see how really nice it is. What have we got? 70 miles left. I'll try and do an outside view. Oops. You take your eyes off the road and you leave your lane. You should never take your eyes off the road. Oh, there's a top view. Oh, there we go, someone's boat. Yeah. Oh, there's a top one. Weird. Okay, that's enough, yeah. I'm not that experienced where I could just go through all the cameras and still drive straight. I don't know if you can hear through the mic, but every time I hit the side road, it bounces my steering wheel. Like everyone's slowing down now. Oh no. Oh, look at that. Overtaking. Must be in a rush. Think we're gonna do it too. I know you can see it red. I don't know if I can't just sit behind another truck. It's ridiculous. They go slow, they go fast, like it's never just constant. On this game you do have cruise control, which you know you can do your cruise control, sit at one speed. See, that's the mechanism. I can't control it at the fast speeds. You ask it to turn, it goes straight. You want it to go straight, it starts turning.
Okay, what do we got on this sign? Let's see. So we got Dover straight ahead. Channel Tunnel. Oh, shoot. Oh, Jesus Christ. Dover straight ahead. They should have put some witches' hats or something up. Give me a bit more notice. Okay, only 26 miles left. Not long now. As you can see there, I have 110,000 pounds. I've been working on doing up the my main area. I forget what they call it. My warehouse, yeah. Or headquarters, yeah. My headquarters. I have two other drivers, also two other trucks in the company, and just working it all up. Ah, god damn, they got me. The speed limit just up and changes all the time. Again? That was a cop vehicle. Oh, Jesus Christ, get off my tail. Now, I know it says to turn left here, but I'm actually going to go straight because it's a lot easier to go through the roundabout. I've been to this place before. Okay, and then we turn right at this one.
should have been able to hear that. That was my truck sliding out due to the wet weather. And here we are at DHO. Okay, thank you for watching Wambinya Gaming Euro Truck Simulator 2. Your driver today was Lars. I hope you enjoy. I'll catch you next time. Bye bye.